New this morning, police are investigating a home invasion and double shooting in McKees Rocks that left one man dead. Two men were found shot at a home in the 500 block of Terrace Drive just after 11:30 last night. Police say three black men entered the home, tied up two men inside during a robbery, and then shot the pair before leaving. 34-year-old Chad Rock died at the scene. A 37-year-old man was taken to the hospital with a gunshot wound to his torso. Police are still investigating that situation.